very pregnant, and her husband Joseph are on their way to Jerusalem to spend the holiday with family. As they are traveling just outside of Bethlehem, this is what happens.
Tomorrow.
How much further?